Hey guys, my name is Scoby. Today I'm going to be showing you how to play original Gameboy games on your Android device. There's going to be a nice, quick, and easy tutorial on screen right now. You can see me playing some Tetris. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing I want to do is open up your Play Store, and once you get your Play Store loaded up, we're going to be searching for My Old Boy Free Gameboy Emulator. It's also going to work for Gameboy Color games, but it will not work for Gameboy Advance games. If you want to check out the Gameboy Advance Emulator for Android, click the card on screen. You can check that out. And the first time you open it up, it's going to ask for access to your phone storage. You're going to have to allow this because later on, we're going to be needing to search on your phone storage for where your games are located to run on this emulator. So as you can see on screen right now, I have 3 games currently, and I have all these games located in my Gameboy folder. I'd recommend creating a new folder just so you can keep all your games nice, neat, and tidy. Of course, you can just keep them in your downloads or wherever you want to keep them on your phone storage. Once you have your games downloaded, I'm not going to be showing you today's video where to download games. A quick Google search will help you out. You simply want to locate to where your games are with this emulator, but thankfully you don't need Z-Archiver in this case because the games do not need to be extracted. You can run them directly from a zip. And once you locate to where your games are and you have them downloaded, all you have to do is select the game you want to play, and the emulator will start playing the games instantly. And as you can see right now, I'm playing Tetris, and it works as simple as that. Thankfully, this emulator is really, really easy. I wasn't actually aware that you need a second emulator to run normal Gameboy games versus the actual advanced version, because I thought they were the same thing, because in the original console, you could actually play normal Gameboy games on the advance. And that's why I had to create this tutorial, to create a full unified feel over here in the channel. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on my channel. I'm going to leave my PayPal down below if you want to support the channel, if you found these videos helpful. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.